there's been a lot of talk about Alabama getting back to its identity on both sides of the ball. From the offensive line standpoint, what do you want the identity of this unit to be?
I want us to be ruthless. I want guys to, every time we line up and get ready to hike the ball, I want them to be scared of us. I want them to understand that we're going to hit them in the mouth every single play and get ready to go four quarters.